Let's quickly shift our attention to more breaking news coming in. This is with regards to a week-old cash haul that took place in Jharkhand. The ED is now summoned Jharkhand Rural Development Minister Alamgir Alam for questioning on the 14th of May, which is 2 days from now. Earlier, remember, the Enforcement Directorate had seized over 30 crore rupees from the premises of the help of Alam's personal secretary, Sanjeev Lal. And following this, remember, two arrests were also made. ED had raided the premises of both Sanjeev Lal and his domestic help, Alamgir Alam, in the premises in Jharkhand's Ranchi. And a total seizure of over 30 crore rupees, remember, took place, following which additional searches did happen as well. Let me go across to Anshul joining us with more details. The Enforcement Directorate now summoning the Jharkhand Rural Development Minister Alamgir Alam for questioning on the 14th of May. Do we know more about what the line of questioning perhaps may be? Is trouble also mounting for the Jharkhand minister now? Because remember, it's two people linked to him who've been arrested already in this mega cash haul in Jharkhand.
Well, definitely trouble seems to be mounting for the minister, because remember, at this point in time, as we speak, he's still a witness in this entire matter. He has been made an accused by the Enforcement Directorate, but him being called in for interrogating by the Enforcement Directorate again raises a lot of questions, because remember, the person from whom the amount of rupees 35 crore was recovered was actually the domestic help of his PS, and post that, the Enforcement Directorate had also gone ahead and questioned not only his PS, but also the wife of his PS as well, where details was sought out. Remember, this entire investigation that is being carried out by the Enforcement Directorate, this investigation actually is of Virendra Kumar Ram, who was the chief engineer in the Jharkhand Rural Development, and a corruption case was registered against him, and then the ED took over the investigation. Now, this is definitely the clause of the Enforcement Directorate seems to be moving towards the Jharkhand minister, from whose personal secretary's domestic help this amount was recovered. It remains to be seen if he will abide by the summons and join the investigation in the Ranchi office day after tomorrow. But yes, definitely the Enforcement Directorate has prepared a line of questions that needs to be asked to him, if at all he knew that his personal secretary was actually involved in corruption and this money was being hidden in his domestic household help. So yes, it remains to be seen if at all the minister will join the investigation and answer these questions. But definitely, the manner in which the Enforcement Directorate is carrying out the investigation at a very, very brisk pace, it definitely seems like that more trouble could mount for the Jharkhand minister.
Okay, all right. Thank you for that, Anshul. Let me also take in a word from Shankar Anand joining us with more. Let's deep dive into the case a little bit. Now, you know, two people have already been arrested, Shankar Anand. Enforcement Directorate had also spoken of some very crucial details. When it did speak to the court, it told the court that Jharkhand Minister's secretary collected commission on tenders on behalf of some influential people. What could the ED really be talking about, given that the ED has now asked Alamgir Alam to appear before the agency on the 14th? Shankar Anand, aur jankari de sakte hai? Kya hum expect kar sakte hai? Kyunki Enforcement Directorate ne PMLA court ko bola hai ki jo secretary hai, unhone commission collect kiya tha aur koi influential logo ki baat bhi ki thi court mein.
निश्चित तौर पर देखिए, जिस तरह से केंद्रीय जांच एजेंसी ईडी के द्वारा एक समन भेजा गया है और समन भेज करके जिस तरह से झारखंड में मंत्री आलमगीर आलम को पूछताछ के लिए 14 मई का वक्त मुकर्र किया गया है, तो उस पूछताछ के दौरान में ये जानने का प्रयास किया जाएगा कि उनके जो खास एक कर्मचारी हैं संजीव लाल, उनके आवास से जो पैसा मिला है क्या उस मामले में वो जानते हैं या नहीं जानते हैं, क्या इस मामले में उनको जानकारी है कि संजीव लाल के पास इतना पैसा जो है कहाँ से इकट्ठा हो रहा था, जिस तरह से संजीव लाल के जो खास घरेलू सहायक है उसके यहाँ पे जिस तरह से सर्च ऑपरेशन के दौरान में तकरीबन 35 करोड़ से ज्यादा की नकदी बरामद हुई, तो क्या इस मामले की जानकारी या भनक उनको थी या नहीं थी, और किस तरह से संजीव लाल का व्यवहार रहा है. तो एक तरह से कहा जा सकता है कि पिछले कुछ दिनों के दौरान में जब संजीव लाल को जब गिरफ्तार किया गया, इसके साथ साथ उसके घरेलू नौकर से जब पूछताछ की गई, तब इस मामले में कई महत्वपूर्ण जानकारी निकल के सामने आई है. तो उन्हीं तमाम जानकारियों को अब आलमगीर आलम जो झारखंड में मंत्री हैं उनसे इस मामले में हो सकता है कि विस्तार से पूछताछ की जा सके. लेकिन देखना लाजमी होगा कि अभी चुनावी वक्त है, क्या इस चुनावी वक्त में मंत्री आलमगीर आलम क्या पूछताछ की प्रक्रिया में हिस्सा लेंगे या नहीं लेंगे. और जिस तरह से आरोप बेहद संगीन है, जिस तरह से संजीव लाल और उसके घरेलू सहायक के घर से जो पैसे की बरामदगी हुई है, निश्चित तौर पे जिस तरह से इस मामले में देश के प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी ने भी एक बड़ा बयान देते हुए कहा कि भ्रष्टाचार के खिलाफ वो शांत नहीं रहेंगे और अगर कोई व्यक्ति
और यही शंकर आनंद अगला बड़ा सवाल है 14 मई को क्या होगा, क्या है ऐसा जो इन्फोर्समेंट डायरेक्टरेट आलमगीर आलम से अब जानना चाहती है, क्योंकि ये जो दो गिरफ्तारियां हुई हैं ये डायरेक्टली उनसे कनेक्टेड है। धन्यवाद हमसे जुड़ने के लिए।